You know, Joey just went from this kid to this young man who was dating, and then it was Abby. It was like, it was just always Abby. And it was like, it's always been Abby. And at the bachelor party, Jay said to me that Joey just seemed to nosedive into the White family. And I said, you know what? Abby did the same thing with our family. And once we met her, we knew we would be here this day.